and Oakes just simply couldn't avoid running over the back. Now, in the background, that looks like Stowman's car, which clearly was initially damaged in that contact, and then the front suspension has given up the ghost and put him out of the race. There you can see exactly what's happened. Absolutely nothing. Well, thank goodness it happened there. That's all I